that the future of the state of Jammu and Kashmir would be decided by its people. This has not yet taken place. The case was referred to the United Nations Security Council and it passed a resolution stating that a fair and impartial plebiscite be held in Jammu and Kashmir under United Nations auspices to enable the Kashmiri people to exercise their right of self-determination and join either India or Pakistan. India, however, thwarted all attempts by the United Nations to organize a fair plebiscite in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. Eventually, India openly resigned from its commitments and declared that Kashmir was an integral part of India. Here is the present day situation in Kashmir. Instead of accepting the existing reality, India has sought to blame Pakistan for allegedly promoting the Kashmiri uprising. John Kushnahan,